1, go!
Ha!
must move forward.
Right, we've been talking to ourselves. I guess nobody will ever get to know why Akon went to jail. Congratulations.
Damn, that was really important.
I'm over here telling y'all stories about, like, man, Akon was really locked up and Skittles is now game 5, but damn, I guess the world will never know. I'm already tired of telling the story.
Wait, can they hear us now? Ready? Oh my god.
Can we get a y'all bless. Be out of me if I have to fight a Luigi. Damn, bro. I'm sorry for your loss.
All right,
sorry, dude. For your losses. Oh, careful. Nice. Backed off a little bit. Into a forward air. Good positioning here. Nice. One more time with that side B. Oh, he would try way too much with that arrow. If he had gone for a different option, it would have been fine.
Like, he's not using it a lot of times, he just tank hits as like a reversal. Okay.
Like, any hit from Ike here will just kill Young Link. That was a good change, but unfortunately did not get it.
Forward throw.
Yeah, that's forward air.
Is that Young Link got the ledge again?
Yeah.
For worse, some of the worst ledge options. His give attack really goes anywhere. If you space outside give attack, he can't hit you. And like his ledge roll is react to it a lot of times.
Close. That would have been very scary for Skittles.
Yeah, with no jump, possibly could have gotten knocked out.
Actually, sorry, to finish off that tangent I said, like, maybe a couple matches earlier, Skittles also beat Meister that same tournament. He beat Meister and Epic Gabriel. It's a very difficult matchup for all Links, especially against Game & Watch, but we'll see. I mean, Guts has a lot to prove here. 111, like I said, right? He's got some weight, he's got the strength. Skittles, you know, a couple flubs here, but I totally respect it. Like, he's being very cautious around Guts. Up air? No. Nice. Good forward air. Tried to probably read the DI on that one. And also, I wouldn't know if it connected or not. I'm assuming not anymore because of the high percent.
Yeah, Skittles
was waiting for a straight hit now. Like that. Yeah. Yeah, at this point, he's just waiting to actually just hit him or catch him off guard like that. Enough pressure that it forces Guts to hold shield.
See what Guts can do. I don't ever want to be in this position.
One more?
Young Link projectiles.
Yeah.
That one didn't care. He needed, like.
Learn the back air? Nope.
Nope. Not gonna commit. Oh man, this is rough. But yep. Finally, still a 98. That's really scary for a good time to do. It's gonna be another clutch stock. Game 5 last stock situation. Oh man. Oh, there's the ether and blowing up the ball. Pretty good. Oh, have the jump. Oh my goodness, man, he's like not trying to hit. Oh. Okay, facing.
Close. That Zare would have got pulled, yeah, but the forward air wall.
Oh no, barely. Alright, he's heavy.
Yeah, be careful. Oh. I was gonna say, Guts has to be careful. He can actually, like, this can be a reversal against Skittles. He can actually rob this kid. Of yeah. All his rupees.
Oh well, yeah, he has three, so... Oh, pop the jump, over. Though.
Yeah.
Pop the jump. Another rope here.